Hey guys, it's Ben here with another commentary, and this one is just going to lay out what's happening in 2014. Here. Now, I wanted to do this at the beginning of the year, but I've been sick a couple times, and I had schoolwork, and just a lot of things, but I'm here now, and this commentary is just going to explain a couple things that's going to happen in 2014. So here we go. First off, you will notice, if you've been paying attention, this is not Call of Duty. Well, first thing that's going to change, we're going to have a couple more games on the show. Just anything, really. Anything I want to put on the channel. Could be this, WWE 2K14. It could be another COD. It could be a different COD, an older one. It could be anything, really, at this point. Whatever I decide to make a video out of and whatever I think you guys will enjoy. And if you want to suggest something, go ahead. I may or may not have it. Anyway, that's the first thing. Second thing is we're going to do less commentaries and more trolling, comedy, just things that I find entertaining. There's going to be a lot of trolling, definitely, but there's also going to be some more skits and anything else that I can come up with. Those are going to be the two main things. Maybe a few more montages. I don't know. It's going to be hard to really do it with music because of the whole YouTube thing, but we'll get to YouTube later. Also, I'm going to be uploading more often. I'll try to do once a week, but no promises. I got school, and there might be a week where I'm just super busy. More videos will definitely come out after the month of February, because that's when bowling for school will be over, so that's when everything will see an uprise in activity. And especially over the summer, that's when school's over and all that. And there will definitely be a video every week then, maybe even two. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, though. And another change is that I have finally created the Twitter, because I decided my New Year's resolution was going to be that I would work on the channel a lot more this year and just stick to it. And to prove that, I have made the Twitter. And so, link will be in the description. I'll update there instead of making a video about it like I'm doing now, but I mean, how am I supposed to let you know about what's coming up all in one or two tweets? I can't. So another change is the comment section. Everybody, I'm putting back comments. This fight is going to be lost, and it has been lost. And honestly, a lot of people gave up after a week. Some people gave up after a month or two. I stuck to my guns, and honestly, it's just pointless at this point, because Google's won, YouTube's won, and they're just going to, and you've seen what they've been doing. They've been making a lot more terrible decisions. And as a suggestion to YouTube and Google, as a New Year's resolution for you guys, maybe a lot less terrible changes. I don't know. I think your best decision last year was the 301 plus view thing. That was it. Your Google Plus comments was terrible. Your not getting the sub box thing, terrible. You had a lot of terrible decisions, YouTube. And honestly, maybe you can make some better ones this year. We will see. So, to sum up, more videos more often. The Twitter is live. And hopefully everything's going to run smoothly. We'll see what happens, and I will see you in the next video, and goodbye.